got past. So good move from Trulli. That must have been going into the final corner. Piquet's all sorts of crossed up. Just about gets
well
it
done. Absolutely well done. Let's see now if Trulli can catch. What Sam's got to do here is manage the gap. He doesn't need to get too far out ahead because he'll use extra energy to make that happen. Then a safety car comes out and it's on negation. So he's got to manage it. And there's definitely a sweet spot there. But Sam will be learning.
Kilowatts at the moment, or just below it actually, as he comes to the final corner, just struggling to get the, well, not struggling to get the back end into the corner. It was a bit too